phone call here. You there, Mom? Mom, I just want to tell you. Shh, my mom's on the damn phone. Shh. She doesn't know I play in a band. Mom, you all right tonight? So your numbers were good and you felt good, right? Everybody give it up for my mom. She's been getting better.
Can't keep a good day.
CD Remedy that's available right over there. Y'all still having a good time out there? As we came, there's my Hungarian friend right there. He's just like all these people we played for and we're overseas. This right here is a song about doing illegal shit to make a living. It's called Silence is Golden. Excited there. I was coming one song and the boys wanted to play another one. I'm having a good time. Thanks to the double shots provided by my Hungarian friend and some other snacks that, you know, we won't talk about. I'm feeling pretty damn good right now. You fuckers thought I was kidding when I said I was going to call my mama, but I call my mama. She's my damn mama. She's about that tall. She comes to see us every once in a while, and I say the F word a lot. And at the end of the night, I always say, Mom, if I embarrassed you tonight, I'm fucking sorry. It's this song I put on her third CD. This is called Me and Mine. Thank you. My friends, tell you one more time, just in case you wandered in. Marty Hill on guitar over here. Jim Bolt on bass guitar. Johnny Dale Webb on keyboards over there. Ben Robinson on guitar. Josh Wyatt on the drums. The Wyatt guy. He's our Wyatt guy. Rodney Riddle. I grew up in the South and spent a lot of time with my grandparents. And every Saturday night, my grandparents used to tune into this television show called Hee Haw. Anybody ever heard of Hee Haw? Dukes of Hazzard? Damn, Catherine Bach had an ass, didn't she? I'm just sorry. I'm just going to say it because it's out there.
She still does. She just knows it.
I can see the damn project.
It's all right. But we like to take you back in the real era of country music. Back when country singers was all ugly and hooked on dope. Not this, she makes my speakers go boom boom shit. Here's some real country for you people.
Jones. We'll get higher than a hippie on a helicopter.
y'all sing the low part. Brother, I'll sing mine high. Play it, Barney. Something packed in a deer antler burned right in your face and makes everything in your world seem bearable on a Saturday night. So let's all get stoned and listen to George Jones. The same since you left me. At the Waffle House at 4 a.m. when my pants got around my knees. You know, it kind of hurt my feelings. Them trucks going by honking the horn on the interstate. And there I was with my manhood just swinging. I hate to interrupt the show, but we got a celebrity here tonight, Dr. Ruth. Sometimes at night, it bothers me. All them pictures I saw on my computer screen, and that Hallmark card I found where you told that son of a bitch he was your king. Your damn king. But I've come to understand that love and marriage is like a tornado in a South Carolina trailer park. It starts out with a lot of sucking and blowing, then you lose every damn thing. So let's all get stoned and listen to Joe's song. So I'm going to tell the band this. There's a guy out there a while ago that I met, and he said, man, y'all getting a lot of airplay on Sirius Radio. And I said, really? He said, yeah, man, they're playing the shit out of Louisiana Dog. He said, I've heard it 4 times in the last couple of weeks. Well, miracles never cease. Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. So we're going to do that some bitch for you right now. I'm sorry, my language is getting out of hand. It has something to do with liquor. We're going to do it right now. Y'all want to hear a song about a shotgun wedding? And I'm going to tell you something right now. This man right here was absolutely baked when we wrote this song. That's all I'm going to say. He was baked. What now? I'm deficit.
Come on up here. Don't be scared. Come on.
He said he didn't make those cookies. Marty had a near-death experience with a brownie one time. This right.
Next break.
All right, this right here is called Louisiana Dog.
Sell your soul for a dollar.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got time for one more, then we got to take a break. And then we got one more set. We're going to have to, everybody has to dig real deep. We're going to kick major ass this last set. But we're going to do a song right now. It's always our custom to try to come up with some songs that people wouldn't expect us to play. Because you know, everybody expects you, you're a Southern rock band. They expect you to play the Allman Brothers and Skinner and Molly Hatchet. No, we'll get to that. We'll get to that. But sometimes we like to find songs that people go, what the hell did they play? And this is one such song. In fact, this song, sometimes when we play this song, I can just smell the marijuana. Folks, I hope you're ready. Nobody expects Southern rock bands to play this. Goes out to my friend from Boston. It ain't the Stones, but it's close. Thank you. turn again. Sure as the dustman flies up, how you do. But no man through gets me.
Thank you.